We're here on the red carpet at Dallas AFI, and the next film we're going to be talking to is Intimidad.
It's a film about intimacy, a family in Mexico. We filmed for 5 years, right on the border, so it's close by, 8 hours from here. And it's about their wants and desires and hopes to have their family together, but also a piece of land at the same time.
How was the idea for this film born?
We went there with the intent of making a film about the making of Victoria's Secret bags and contrasting that with sexy models in the United States compared to where they're made. But in fact, we found the opposite, that the family was much more interesting than the bags. So we ended up focusing on the intimacy of the family. She makes bras, Victoria's Secret bras, in a factory. So that's why the film is called Intimidad. It's another version of intimacy.
So what did you learn about intimacy between people or humans?
That everyone has these hopes and dreams, and in order to accomplish them, they make serious compromises. Mm-hmm. And that's what happened with them, is that their family was separated. So they return home to see their 2-year-old daughter, and she doesn't even recognize them.
So no.
It's sort of, the difficulties in order to accomplish your dreams.
Well, your story sounds intriguing. Tell me a little bit more.
Well, it's a film that I think you have to be patient watching, but it's something that I think people could perhaps watch it and think of immigrants or migration in a completely different way.
Right.
It's not political. It doesn't tell you what to think. It shows you, and you have to make your own decisions.
Oh, I love that.
Yeah.
So you guys are really artists, the art of filmmaking, right?
I guess so. Yeah. Art of storytelling.
Yeah, the art of storytelling. I love it. So how is your experience here at AFI?
It's been one of the best so far. But don't
Where are you guys from?
By Southwest. I'm from Mansfield, but we came here from Brooklyn. Ashley's from Connecticut.
Yeah, but we're living in Mansfield.
So you were saying South by Southwest. We were just there, too. You were there?
Oh, yeah. Well, the film played at South by Southwest, but AFI and South by Southwest are two different kinds of festivals, two different experiences. Mm-hmm. Not to say that one's better than the other,
right.
But
yeah.
Dallas is closer to Mansfield, so we're just sort of about 30 miles away.